Hello? Is the mic working?
Hello? Is the mic working?
Okay, good. The mic's working. Okay.
Hello?
Is it looping? Oh no,
Okay, good. The mic's working. Is it looping? Oh no, Is it
Okay, it kind of died out. But right now we're playing the Avengers Part 1.
We see it all around us more and more every day. People with power punching down. This has to have happened for a reason. Maybe this is what I've been waiting for. Maybe I'm finally part of something. Bigger. I can see the bird, Jabu, look!
It's about time. Oh. These seats don't recline.
It's so beautiful.
Why call it the Golden Gate Bridge if it's not golden?
There are so many other kids. I bet their stories are all amazing.
Competition is what makes us strong.
What if they don't like my story? What if it doesn't fit in? It's got to be perfect, you know?
When you were born, your brother said you had googly eyes.
What?
But I thought your eyes were the most beautiful things I had ever seen. We are all unique, Kamala. You should be proud of who you are.
I love you, Abu.
I love you more. And I'm pretty sure you're gonna win this thing.
Oh, could you imagine? I'm the winner. For best fan fiction ever is Avengers versus the Evil Sewer Lizards by Kamala Khan. And the crowd goes wild.
That's the spirit. Promise me something. Win or lose.
Oh, I'll always be good, Abu.
No, Beta. Good isn't a thing you are.
It's a thing you do.
That's my good.
Folks, we're approaching the Avengers West Coast headquarters on the left, and we'll be touching down on the Chimera soon.
Hurry, Abu, let's go!
All right, hold your horses.
This is amazing!
Fanfiction contest, here I come!
Whoa. Welcome to the
This kind of reminds me of What does it remind me of? Dang.
Welcome to Avengers Day. Hey there, finalist. Can I get your name?
Kamala Khan. And this is my dad.
Yusuf.
The Khans. Great. Make sure to check out our comic scavenger hunt. Collect all five and get access to the VIP balcony. Once you've collected them all, just scan your phone at the elevator and you're golden. Have fun.
Don't you have enough comic books?
But the VIP balcony. I have to.
Oh.
No problem.
Oh, dang. Right here. Okay.
No, this is all.
What? Wait, is it the same comic book? Let me go in there. Okay, jeez. I don't think I'm supposed to be backstage, but okay. Is that the lady from the beta that says, no spoilers?
Oh, yes, certainly.
Thank you. So sorry.
Hey, what are you doing back here?
Uh-oh.
I'm lost?
Sure. Let's get you back to the main event, okay?
I already have this one. Maybe I can trade this one with another kid. Hey, I got the compound on it.
Yo, can I speak to him? No? Oh, come on. Tell me more.
Yo, can I speak to him?
This balcony isn't too balcony for a lot of people. Trophies.
Thanks for the assist. We got civilians trapped behind those barricades.
Understood. Stay behind me. I will deal with them.
We got you, Thor.
This should be fun.
Thor, who are we dealing with here?
They did not introduce themselves.
Oh, cool.
Hang on, those guns are shield issue. I'll get Commander Hill on the line. Cap, they picked today for a reason. Agreed. I'm staying with the Chimera until we figure out what's going on.
Why isn't moving?
Someone's initiated the security protocols. The Chimera's autopilot has taken over.
You'll need backup. We're heading back.
Negative. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
Copy that. You're up, Bruce.
Ah, come on. Okay, hold on. Hello.
Those tanks are doing a number on the bridge. It could fall if we don't take them out.
Hurry up, big guy. You can't take much more punishment.
I'm getting strange readings on the monitors, like we're being pulled to a heat signal in the bay.
Nat, it's going to this.
Repeat that, Cap. I'm having trouble here.
Nat, do you read?
Shall we?
an entrance.
Oh no!
We need to get that detonator.
Alright.
That bomb goes off, it could liquefy everything within a 10-mile radius.
What are we waiting for?
Oh no!
Ha ha! together?
You giving up?
Not a chance!
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed them. What's happening here?
I actually read the Gamerverse comics. They're fine.
Steve, can you hear me? Get the hell out of there!
Screw this.
The Avengers paraded dangerous, untested technology causing damage on an unprecedented scale. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology. Thousands of other innocent...
Oh, hey, the Daily Bugle!
Many more still bear the scars.
Dang, this makes me wonder if, the Spider-Man Taskmaster was Lat Taskmaster.
Only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, the disease has spread across the country. And while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Dr. Banner's testimony that brought about the end of an era.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleashed disease-powerful beings that wreak havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
Yes.
Their activities outlawed, the once mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I wish I knew what happened to Captain Rogers that day, but I was nowhere near the reactor room. I don't have those answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure for the inhuman disease.
Comforting words to those families torn apart by the disease. But is he too confident? Many criticize AIM's tactics. This so-called resistance army grows stronger every day. This is Phil Sheldon reporting live at the A-Day anniversary.
I can't see the revolution right under their noses. Come on. Where'd you guys go? There's gotta be a clue here somewhere. copy everything. I'll find you. Now we're talking. Oh, Retro Stark.
Do you have a moment to talk, Beta?
Sure.
The girls are leaving for the mosque retreat in a couple of hours. It's still not too late to meet them at the bus.
It's tonight?
Kamala, we talked about this. Going to the retreat will be a good time to get away from all of this. Breathe some fresh air, laugh. Nakia will be very disappointed if you don't go.
You're right. I'll think about it.
Good. Very good. There'll be ice cream, eh? Oh, and best of all, no boys, so lots of fun. I love you, Victor.
I love you more. But you don't get it. Okay. Where were we? Password hint. First love. Oh. What? Come on, Kamala, you got this. Oh, right. Dang! Come on, guys. No way. I can't be it. Oh my god, I'm in! I can't believe it! Oh, right. Copy everything. Bless your inflated ego, Tony Stark. No. Oh, Brett! I know I got something. Better check this out at headquarters. Guess I really kicked the hornet's nest.
Gotta get to headquarters and check out what's on this flash drive.
Okay, this is the end of the stream. Thank you for watching. Bye.